up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Raya, and thank you so much for watching today's video. In today's video, I'm going to be packing for Las Vegas. I did turn 21 on April 23rd. We are going to Las Vegas to celebrate for my birthday, and I have some outfits that I'm going to be packing that I wanted to show you all just in case you guys are going to Vegas. Everything is opening up, so there might be some more Vegas trip planning coming up soon, and I wanted to help you guys out because why not? So, in the spirit of Las Vegas, acrylic problems. You're kidding. You're kidding. Oh my gosh. Back with another. I already hear some fizz. Cheers to Vegas, you guys. Cheers to finding some cute outfits in this video. Well, let's get into it. So I don't know about you guys, but if you're looking up this video, you probably are like me and need a travel outfit. This is a very important part of the trip, is your travel outfit. And for mine, for Vegas, I actually have this jumpsuit. I just think jumpsuits are so freaking comfortable. I wear them to bed. Like, they're just the most comfortable things. You hardly ever need a bra with them because they're usually skin tight. And it's just a one shot. Like, this is your whole outfit. I will probably accessorize, obviously, like with a purse, because you need your purse to go traveling. Maybe I'll feel risky that day and wear a hat, but probably not. I'll probably just wear this and a purse. First day that we get there, we are going to probably eat once we get there, because we're getting there around 11:15-ish, so that's probably lunchtime. So wherever we eat lunch at, I am assuming it's gonna be cute, so I definitely want to take pictures there. So I have this cute little tie front black leather top. It is literally so trendy. I found it at Forever 21. To match this leather top, I have these shorts from Fashion Nova, and I swear, they make the girl's booty look so good. Like, oh my God. They're almost a mom short, but not all the way there, because they cover your entire booty. But they make the booty look good. So, that's my, like, midday, first day outfit. But for the night, the first night that we were there, we are going to have a birthday dinner for me. Just kidding. And my mom, because she also just turned 40 this year. So happy birthday, mom. But you guys, are you ready for this birthday dress? I know here it just looks like a piece of a square. But when I turn it around, completely backless. The sides are cut, so you know your girl's legs are showing. They're showing off. And this dress, I swear, under the Vegas lights, everyone's gonna be staring. Everybody is just gonna admire this dress. And I did get it from Fashion Nova. Second day that we are there, we are actually having a pool day and then a tacos and tequila later that night. So it's more of like a chill day on Tuesday, second day we're there. I have two bathing suit options. We did rent a cabana, which is super, super nice. I heard that it is getting busier out there, so people are having to wait to go to the pool. But we did get a cabana, so we don't have to wait at all. I have these little cheeky bathing suit bottoms from Hollister. They have the little ruching at the back, so they make your booty look super good. I did get these last year though. I'm sure they still have them. It's a super basic bottom. And to pair with that, I have this top. it kind of just like laces in the front right here, and the back is just like super low cut, so it just looks so good. I do have bigger boobies, so I do have a little bit of under boob right here, but it is fine. I got this from Target. And to match that bathing suit, I actually have this hat from Fashion Nova. I am going to my child's soccer game. If I had a child, which I don't. But my second option for swimsuits, you guys, I have ordered a lot of swimsuits from Shein, and I swear none of them fit my boobs. So if you're like bigger than a C cup, they probably aren't gonna fit you. But this one fit. And this one fit good. The back is all laced up and it is so cute. And look at how little these bottoms are. Are you covering anything? No, that's okay. Assuming we're gonna get tired of the pool after a few hours, who knows? I don't know, but maybe. So I did pack a midday outfit for that day as well. And here I have this lace front shirt. It is long sleeve, but it is super, super light, so I don't think I'll get too hot. This is from Boohoo. And it's like barely any clothing, so why would I get hot? I have these shorts to pair with it. These are from Target. I did buy them this year, so they're definitely still there for you guys. And again, cover the entire booty, but they look so freaking good. I'm in love with the color of this denim. But for the tacos and tequila. We're wearing this lace front top. I swear everybody has these now. I got this at Rue 21 very, very recently, so they're definitely still there. It actually was like sewed together right here, but I didn't like that, so I just ripped it. To pair with that tie top, I actually have these shorts. They're definitely mom, boyfriend, whatever shorts. Super, super long, but I swear they fit the body so good. And again, I just love this color denim. It's my absolute fave. And with a tiny, tiny top like that, it is going to be okay to cover up a little bit more at the bottom. So that's great. Third day in Las Vegas. I'm probably already going to be dead, but we're still going. We're still partying hard. I have this top right here. It is like a halter, but has the corset looking look to it. This one is from White Fox. And to pair with that, you guys, we're going to Meow Wolf the third day. And tell me these aren't the perfect pants for Meow Wolf. They're perfect. These are literally perfect for Meow Wolf. And pairing it with that halter top, it's just like booby cover, but still not, because the booty looks good. It's just gonna be a good time. The third day, we're also going to the High Roller and walking down Fremont. I don't have outfits planned for that yet, so I guess you guys are gonna have to subscribe to my channel so that way you I'm just a little bit drunk, and that's one White Claw, so fucking wish me luck. Anyway, I don't have my outfit planned for those events that we're doing, so make sure to subscribe to my channel so that way you can see what I decide to wear. And I will be vlogging, of course, Vegas. It's gonna be so fucking lit, you guys. So make sure you subscribe. I post fashion content every Thursday, and I'm debating on vlogging more. I'm definitely gonna vlog Vegas, but let me know down in the comments if you like the fashion videos, the vlogs, I don't know. But I hope this gave you guys some outfit inspo for Vegas. I've been watching a lot of outfits for Vegas because I don't know what to wear, but I like my outfits better. So if you guys have my style, if you guys liked these outfits, make sure to give this video a like, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye! Oh.